Eyewitness News has learned that the former Gibson County Sheriff, Alan Harmon, has passed away. Sheriff Tim Bottom says Harmon has been ill. Harmon served as sheriff from 2003 to 2010.